This video clip, we got a Mercedes E300 and it's a 600 diesel, and we're going to change the oil filter. And I'll use the Pram replacement. First step, we need a 36mm socket. I'll put it on here. We'll loosen that and move the cap. That's our next step. Now we're using a 36mm socket. A rag to catch the oil here. Next step, we change the O-ring here. This is a wee hook to get a get it up the ring. There you have it. Now we'll change the two top rings as well. So a wee bit fiddly. There you have it. So the kit comes with the full set of O-rings. Is on there. Now you get a wee fill my oil now, just And the same on the bottom one here. Whole way around. Then we get the oil filter. Just pop it in there. Screw on the cap. Tighten torques on the top there. There you have it. The oil filter replaced in our Mercedes E300. 3 litre turbo diesel.